Hey there, in the further adventures of when are we ever going to use this math anyway, Friday night, I'm helping to lay out the three-point line on a basketball court. Now, 19 feet 9 inches is this distance from underneath the hoop to the three-point line. Is that the radius or the diameter? Right, that's the radius. Now, the second question I have for you is if that radius is 19 feet 9 inches, what would be the diameter and what would be the circumference of just that arc that goes halfway around, that three-point line?